Bleeding man. She was practiced in that art of deception.